Hello, sweetheart. I hope you've got yourself ready to listen to me turning you on. It's best to lie back and loosen your clothing, or even better, take it all off so that we're skin to skin. Yes, I promise it's worth getting ready for Randy, yours truly. I might not be the sexiest looking lady who's done this sort of thing, but I'm the horniest, and I know how to please Randy guys like you better than any woman you've ever come across, or come into, or come on, or come up. Maybe it's all that continental blood mingling with the English blood in my veins. Maybe it's simply because I adore cocks. I don't know. But I do know that my cunt seems to want more attention than any other bird I know. In fact, as soon as I picked up the mic to open my mind and my legs for you, I felt the juices begin to trickle down the inside of my love box and into my panties, gently oozing their way out between my love lips at the thought of you thinking and listening hard. And I mean hard. Some girls need a lot to make them juice up, but I've got a very sensitive puss and a very accommodating one ready to wrap itself around your stem. Ooh, how I wish I could feel you right now. Oops, there go my panties, with your hands stroking my tits and then your fingers pushing their way in and out of me like this, just for starters. You see, I know you're my kind of guy because you wouldn't be listening to me if you weren't, and longing for me too, I hope, just like I'm lusting for you. And it's not just your hands I want up my cunt, around my tits and feeling between the cheeks of my bottom, stroking and poking just where you like. No, I'll want your prick too, and I can almost see its firm pinkness now if I close my eyes, almost feel its strong shaft. If I hold the mic right and stroke it, I can feel you getting bigger and beginning to throb as I gently stroke you. But I don't think I'm going to waste your juices wanking you. It's nice to have cum running over my fingers, and it can do my boobs wonders if I massage all this male cum in. But that'd be a waste, and what a waste. What I want you to do most of all is to throw me on my back, and if I'm still wearing my black stockings, rip them off if you don't like them. I can always buy some more. If you do like them, leave them on so that you can feel their silky sheen as you fuck me. And when I lie back, I'll hold my legs open as wide as I can, getting my hands behind my knees so that you can see my love lips wet and opened and eager to swallow your shaft, right up to the hilt. Of course, if you'd prefer a build-up to our fuck, then of course I'll kiss your prick and suck your balls, suck anything or any way you like, and have you suck me too. Just think of me squatting over you, opening up everything for your tongue. But don't let's take too long before you're pumping your prick deep into me, banging away as hard as you like so I can feel your balls bumping my ass cheeks with every thrust. And I promise it'll be good, as good for you as it is for me. If you want me to give you deep French tonguing kisses while you fuck, I'll give you them. If you want me to score your back with my nails as you fuck, then I'll score away to your cock's content. If you want me to talk dirty, to talk about cocks and cunts and cum, then I'll talk. If you want me to stroke your ass and stick my finger deep into you and wiggle it to make you shoot your load, then I'll probe. I always find giving pleasure means that I get more of it. And then finally, when you're good and ready, I'll take all that ball juice you've been saving for me, squirting it deep, deep inside me. And give me as much as you can so I can feel it dribbling out afterwards, running wet and warm down my ass cheeks. Then lie back and watch while I play the wildest games you want me to play. Just tell me what your favourite fantasy is, and I'll make it come true. I'll be your cruel mistress, your slave, your anything. Just to prove that in 10 minutes I'll have you wanting me all over again. Oh, it's such a pity we aren't together now, but then if I touch my tingling clit with the end of the mic like this, oh, and then move the shaft of the mic up and down, maybe you will hear it squelch. That's love juice reserved for you, my love. And the fingers that I'm rubbing up and down my slit would much prefer to be rubbing up and down your prick. But in the meantime, I'll have to pretend it's you going in and out of me. Oh, it's so wet, so hot. And now my cunt's come to a lovely, lovely climax, coming just for you. Oh, 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 oh.